No, it's not tennis, nor is it badminton. These seniors are playing pickleball.
Pickleball is a combination of tennis, table tennis, and badminton.
It's a sport that's growing increasingly popular with the 55-plus crowd.
I play a lot of tennis, and when I seen how it's played, I thought I can apply my tennis skills, which I have. It's a great aerobics value sport, very fast. It's addicting.
It's just good exercise, and it's social. And, you know, as you, the more you play, the better you get, hopefully, and there's just that, you know, that desire to keep on improving.
Hoping to further its popularity in Canada, Roswell was determined to have it on the Ontario Senior Games ActiFest 2010 game roster.
Because it's a game that seniors can play, it also is a way of promoting the game, because once people see it in different districts, it just spreads. When people want to see it, they want to play it, and to get it out there is my main purpose.
He's even working to have it introduced into schools for younger generations.
We feel it's a game that children can play. It's good eye-hand coordination.
Pickleball is currently being played in about 15 to 20 districts throughout Ontario. The Pickleball Canada website has information on where to play for those wanting to give the sport a try. In Oshawa, Mandy Hargrave reporting.